covering of the seed. This is called the seed coat. The seed coat protects the seed from injury. These two white parts are the cotyledons. We have two cotyledons, so this is an example of a dicot seed. The cotyledons store food for the young plant. This is the embryo. The embryo has three main parts. The plumule or epicotyl, which is the first leaves. The hypocotyl, which will become the stem. And the radicle, which will become the primary root.